ready when the shit's cracking. You do? Well, let's call the Packer Man in, y'all.
Excuse me, trooper, will you be needing any package today?
Yo, B, don't be pulling on my jacket, okay?
Cool, just trying to get your attention so you can take a look at this invention. Now, peep these, I got some more in my jacket.
Man, what are these, condoms?
Sex packets. It's like a pill, you can either chew it up or like an Alka-Seltzer. Dissolve it in a cup. And get this, see the girl on the cover? You black out, and she becomes your lover.
You're tripping.
No, I'm serious, these are authentic.
Yeah, well, I don't take hallucinogenics.
Wrong again, my man. This is way more real, but since you know everything, I'll make someone else appear. Package.
I'm kind of thinking about buying it.
$3 for $10, it can't hurt to try it.
Well, what exactly do I get?
Well, read what it says. Look at the picture.
Right. It says Chinese girl, age 17, waist 24, hips 33. This one here says young black virgin. Man, this is crazy. I'm gonna have to splurge and get me a few of these things. How long do they last?
Well, it depends. Let's see. These cheap ones here are 10 minutes, but these are extra power. They last about a half an hour. And these here sell for about 40, cause you get two girls.
Yeah, it says orgy.
Right, and if you're married, it's no big deal. You're not cheating at all, you're just popping a pill. And if your wife's got a headache and wants to hit the sack, it's cool. Take a packet, fool, biochemically compacted sexual affection. Now here, take a look at my selection.
One more time, put your hands in the air, y'all.
Got the
packet.
Who needs packets?
Sing it with me.